I don't want to use the public toilet or go outside anymore, I told my mama. I want our own toilet in our house. Don't be silly, she said. We don't have running water or a sewer. How are we going to have our own indoor toilet? Then one day, a nice man visited in our truck. It was full to the top with shiny new toilets.
Being the toilet man is a job that brings happiness to my customers and one that makes me a living. I have a contract to sell and maintain the toilets. It's an idea that came from some scientists in England.
We have designed a household-scale, sit-down toilet that families will aspire to have in their homes. It's easy to use, hygienic, and crucially for the user, the odour is controlled in the toilet.
It's true. It really doesn't smell, which is great as we keep it in the house.
Why isn't it smelly? Well, it's a toilet bowl with a rotating ceiling flush. Once the user has finished, they close the lid. This action drives the rotating mechanism, so the toilet is flushed without using any water or power, yet still preventing smell. The waste then empties into the holding chamber below. The swipe blade and bowl rotate together, cleaning the surface as they move. It's a true flush-and-forget mechanism. The waste is now in the holding tank. The liquid floats on top, while the solids sink to the bottom. This sludge is carried away by an Archimedes screw. The screw lifts the solid waste to the top, where it's converted into small dry pellets, which then feed into the combustor.
Every week, we remove the ash and throw it away, like any other household waste.
The liquid rises to the top of the tank, passes over a weir and into a channel, where it is warmed by the heat generated from the solid waste combustor. The liquid then passes into the membrane bundles. Pure, pathogen-free water passes through the membranes where it's driven along by a sweep gas. This water then condenses on the heat exchanger and drains into a tank, which doubles as a step at the front of the toilet.
This water is very handy. We use it for cleaning and for watering our plants.
Under my contract, I service each toilet every 3 months. I take the membranes away for regeneration and put in new sets. And it's affordable, as I charge my customers under 5 US cents per user per day.
Which are pennies well spent, as this one toilet has changed their lives and improved the health of my whole family.
The difference one toilet can make.